What happens to cervical mucus in early pregnancy?
I would consider a pregnancy test a way more accurate indicator of pregnancy.
I've been monitoring my cervical mucus to track fertility. I want to know how it changes if I get pregnant.
When you ovulate, the cervical mucus gets thinner, clearer, more watery.
Yes, and it does that when you ovulate and the egg is prime, versus the body temperature spike that happens a day after you ovulate.
After that 24-hour expiration date, the cervical mucus goes back to being thick, white and gooey.
What does it do if I'm pregnant?
In the first days, it will be the normal thick, white and gooey. The biggest change will be that the cervical mucus won't be wiped out by your period.
A lack of a period can be a sign of pregnancy, but it can also mean you're so stressed out that your period skipped.
If you were tracking your fertility via cervical mucus, you probably wouldn't see a shift due to ovulation if the health condition has shut that down.
So if I don't have a period because of an out-of-whack thyroid or too strict diet, the cervical mucus will remain unchanged.
Unless you are not having a period because something else is wrong.
That would make the cervical mucus ultra thick and usually other colors like green tinged or yellow.
A yeast infection can make it thicker too, and smell fishy.
If only that could be a sign of pregnancy.
It could be a sign of diabetes too, if you keep getting infections.
What happens if I got pregnant?
It will be the same thick, white or cream color, sticky stuff throughout the pregnancy. The difference is that during pregnancy, the cervix usually makes more.
I've heard of women having so much cervical mucus that they need to wear a pad to contain it.
They sometimes do, but that is usually in the second or third trimester, not in the first week or two.
I heard there were changes.
You might see a few spots of blood in the cervical mucus when the embryo implants.
That could be mistaken for the start of a period.
Except your period should not start. The more certain changes are the cervix going back up after conception but not as high as normal, and hardening a little but not as hard as normal.
You're right, a pregnancy test is way more obvious.